Frau Blücher!
Young Frankenstein.
That's Frankenstein.
Oh, my apologies, Doctor. It must be hard being the grandson of the mad scientist Victor Frankenstein, especially since you've inherited his estate, including his castle, laboratory, and scientific research into the logistics of reanimating the dead. But that's all in the past, right?
It can't work!
When it comes to parodies, nobody does it better than Mel Brooks. From Blazing Saddles to Spaceballs, he's the master of the good-natured comedic send-up. And Young Frankenstein is one of his best, not just as a parody, but as a cinematic presentation. Its mimicry of the Universal Studios' Frankenstein movies makes it more than just a simple lampoon of the story. The cinematography and sound make it feel like part of the franchise itself, save for the fact that it's hilarious. Not only is Gene Wilder on top of his game, but he's joined by comedy greats such as Cloris Leachman, Teri Garr, Madeline Kahn, Peter Boyle, and Marty Feldman as the incorrigible Igor.
Now it's pronounced Igor.
If you don't do scary movies, but you want something fun with a dash of spookiness for the Halloween season, might I recommend Young Frankenstein?